Hi YouTube, welcome back to my channel. Today, I went to work and then I shop for my future nephew. So, my foster sister is pregnant and we're having a baby boy. So, I have boys in my real family, but they never had a boy before, so I'm going to show what I've got. So, for future reference, I did wrap the box because it was a Christmas box. So, I tried to wrap it and save some money. And then I got this little cutie, a cute little hat. It has that. And then I got some pants. There's orange, it's showing red, and then I got pants of sharks in it. I got it from my work. I will get more baby clothes. And then I got him this, a nice sweater vest. I love sweater vests. I find them adorable. And then I got him a polo t-shirt. And then I got him another onesie. This one is my favorite because it has sunnies on them. And then this one is so cute. It has bicycle on it. And then I have socks. This one is my favorite too. So that's all I got from my nephew. I might get some more because he pretty much needs some pajamas, more socks. He does need shorts because he's going to be born in September, so it's going to be sort of summer, but going to fall. And then, I got him some pants. He definitely needs shorts and some pajamas and shoes. And then that's pretty much it. So that's pretty much how I got him. I will show you guys some more. I'm so excited to have a nephew. I do have a nephew right now. He's 7 years old. His name is Desmond. And he is in grade 1. He will be in grade 2 in September. I'm so excited. He's growing up so fast. He's pretty good. He's a good boy. And I do have 2 nieces. One name, is from my real family. Her name is Allie, and she's 4 years old. And she's a good girl. She can be bossy and mean, like me. And that's pretty much, she got that from my side. And then I do have going to be 9 months next month. So her name is Avery, but I call her Averoni. So kids are amazing. So I hope you give this video a thumbs up. And then soon it will be Avery's birthday. I'm going to show you guys what I got her. If you like it, good. So, bye guys.